guys. For those of you who don't know us, if you're here to see our whiteboard content, I'm Walker Reynolds with Intellic Integration. You're here to learn about IIoT, Industry 4.0, digital transformation, all those buzzwords. We're here to tell you the truth in a simple and easy to consume format. This is our new studio. It looks nice and flashy. It's pretty, and we're getting used to it. If you like our content and you like our message, I'd like to ask you to do two things. First thing I'd like you to do is share this video with everyone in your organization, especially the decision makers, so that I can make the argument for you as to why you need to digitally transform your business, number one. Number two, like, subscribe, all that happy horseshit stuff. If you like the content, you'll get notifications and all that kind of stuff. Truth is, I don't really care if you like or subscribe, but apparently YouTube does, and Zach definitely cares if you like or subscribe. So do him a favor, do me a solid, make him happy, and we'll be good to go. I would like your feedback. If you enjoy the content, if there's things you want to hear about, if there's questions you want us to answer, please put them in the comments below, go to our LinkedIn page, whatever. Just somehow let us know what it is you want to hear about. We have a landing page at intellic.info, right? .info. You can go to intellic.info, and there's a little form in there where you can ask your question, that kind of stuff. That way it all gets sent to the exact same place. That's actually probably the best way to ask a question or get in touch with us, because it all gets centralized, as opposed to if you send a LinkedIn message, or if you send, you know, commenting in a YouTube video is good too, but if you send a LinkedIn message or whatever, it may be a day before somebody gets to it. But if you comment on that intellic.info website, we get that notification right away. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we look forward to you enjoying us on your drive in the future.